go out right now live to Northeast Baltimore, right there on Somerset, right off of it. We have WMAR 2 News' Aaron McPherson, who is live on the scene where this shooting of a police sergeant happened about almost 3.5 hours ago. Aaron.
Yeah, it's been about 2.5 hours since this area has been closed here on Summerfield Avenue. Police have this area blocked off. Now, we can see several officers. We've seen some forensic. We've seen detectives. A lot of people in this area just taking evidence, trying to figure out exactly what happened here. Now, I did talk with some neighbors in the area who tell me that the sergeant actually lived here and was just talking with one of his neighbors when this incident happened. I talked with one woman who said that her children were actually inside the home right across the street when they heard the gunshots and saw the officer on the ground. Now, Baltimore police have not confirmed any of this information. This is just what neighbors have been telling us at this time. But neighbors say that he was is a wonderful neighbor. He's lived here for years and that he was not working, just talking. And they said around this time of day, it was around 3:30. So around this time of day, everybody's coming home from work, just talking in the neighborhood, having a good time. And these neighbors tell me that it's typically very quiet out here. One woman actually told me she moved to this area to get away from the violence in Baltimore. So she was very upset to hear that this has happened. So once again, police have just confirmed that there was a shooting here. A sergeant is hurt. That's where Eddie Kadem is in shock trauma, keeping an eye on that there. And neighbors, again, I'm going to step out of the shot so you can see kind of what's going on here. Just officers scanning the area, been closed for about 2.5 hours. People are trying to get to their homes. One person has actually told me that there's a daycare on the other side of this crime scene tape, and he is waiting to get his child from the daycare and hasn't been able to do that since this road is closed. You know, again, neighbors just tell me that it's a quiet area, that this officer has lived here for a while, has a good rapport with them. They believe that he was just talking outside. There was many people outside at the time, and say there's some type of robbery situation. But again, that is not confirmed with Baltimore police at this time. This is just what neighbors tell us they saw and they heard at the time. So we are still working to get that information confirmed for you. For now, we are live in Northeast Baltimore. Aaron McPherson, WMAR 2 News.